So this is the scan of a BGA array, which is a sample in my hand, and it's scanned with our Gocator 4010, which is a coaxial confocal sensor. The benefit of this sensor is that for one, it's super high resolution. The X resolution is 1.9 micron. For two, because of the optical design, we have really good angular response. So you can see we're pretty much picking up the entire top surface of the ball array, and we don't have any data loss if you're looking from the top. So this one is a phone. This is sample I scanned. You can see it have a curved glass, and very similar with our 4010, this one also had a benefit of picking up slope from a reflective surface. So you can see the entire curved surface is successfully picked up by the sensor. This data is stitched together to form the entire surface of the sample so that you can do global inspection if you need. Here, this is Gocator 4010 sensor. It's the coaxial confocal sensor. Working distance is about 9 mm. Resolution is about 1.9 micron. This is the highest resolution confocal sensor that we have. Coaxial sensor have the benefit of have no shadowing. So basically the light goes in and come out along the same path. So we can scan things, let's say in a narrow channel without any blocking of light. Out of the box, the scan rate I think is about 4 kHz, and you can go up to 10 kHz. Right now it's scanned really slow just because I'm trying to get really high definition data, but depends on the requirement of the application. You may not need such a high trigger space and you can go way faster than this. This is a linear stage. On the setup is a 2520 sensor, and we're scanning glue track samples. So as you can see, there's some glue displaced on this transparent glass. What we're doing here is, for one, just to show off the data quality. You can see we pick up the sidewall of the glue really well. For two, we also want to show off our tool capability, which is our track tool. So that's our special developed tool for glue dispensing applications. What it does is it's very easy to set up. It's all in one place, and it can detect multiple inspection points along one glue track. This tool can be registered to certain features in our tool pipeline. You can use features such as line and the points to register tool in your data, no matter what the orientation is. And once it is registered, it will be able to inspect the track that is predefined. And you can see there are all the rulers along the track, and the blue point is the wall of the glue track that we were able to pick up. And the yellow point is the peak of the glue profile. And with those points, we can inspect the width of the glue track, the height of the glue track, as well as the entire area of the glue dispensed. And so those are all very important characters for glue dispensing systems. So once you load the data into this utility file, you see the surface is displayed on the interface, and then you can manually draw a glue track like this. And then you can save the file, and in the future, the system will automatically just deploy this on your data. You only have to define once, but regardless of how complicated it is, this can be reusable for your future data. So here we're scanning a pin connector just to show off our batch processing capability in the new GoPixel software. As you can see here, I'm applying a surface blob tool to pick up all the pin points. And here I'm able to find 80 of them. And instead of like defining the region of interest to measure the height 80 times, I'm using the array processing capability and only define one time relative to one of the blobs, and then able to duplicate this for 80 of them. So make the entire tool development process much easier for us. This is the one of the new features we offer in GoPixel, and it's only in GoPixel at the moment. It optimizes the process of making recipes, so it's like a user-friendly feature, and also help with performance in terms of processing speed. So this is our demo setup in our Cupertino TKH Vision Center, and we have a variety of sensors over here. So if you have any need or questions, or you're just interested to see how this works, let us know, and we're very happy to host you.